Hi everyone, we can continue exercise 18C. Now we can do question number 43. In the figure given below, O is the center of the circle and SP is a tangent. If angle SRT is equal to 65 degree, find the values of X, Y and Z. Given SRT is equal to 65 degree, look at angle OSR. OSR, or otherwise we can say it as what? OSR or OTSR or TSP. Anyway, this angle will be, either we can say OSR or OSP or TSR or TSP. So this angle S will be 90 degree. How? Using our theorem 10. So what is that theorem that you should write? So which is the tangent and OS is the radius? No. So tangent at any point of a circle and the radius through this point are perpendicular to each other. That is theorem number 10. So OSR, this S will be 90 degree. So consider triangle TSR. This angle we got it as 90 degree. If you are considering TSR, this angle is 65 degree. This angle we got it as angle S, we got it as 90 degree. So what about angle S, X, sorry, angle T, that is X, measure of X. Sum of angles of a triangle is 180 degree. So 180 minus sum of 90 and 65. So 90 plus 65 is what? 155. So 180 minus 155 is 25. So X value we got it as 25 degree. X is 25. X, look at X. X is what? QTS. QTS. Or we can say RTS. So we can say QTS is X, that is 25 degree. So look at Y. Y is what? Y angle is what? Q, O, S. Since O is the center of the circle, Q, T, S is 25, then Q, O, S will be twice angle Q, T, S. So it will be what? Y will be 2 into 25. So this angle will be 50 degree. So angle Q, O, S, we can say it as, can denote it as Y. So Y is equal to 50 degree. So X we got it as 25 degree, Y we got it as 50 degree. Next we want to find out measure of Z. For that consider triangle OSP. Look at this, OSP. Here we got it as 50, this is 90 degree. Already we know this as 90 degree since SP is the tangent and OS is the radius. Using theorem 10, we wrote this as 90 degree, this is 50 degree. So what about this Z? Sum of angles of a triangle is 180 degree. That is, this Y plus Z plus 90 degree is equal to 180 degree. So Y means what? 50 plus 90 plus Z is equal to 180 degree. So 50 plus 90 is what? 140 plus Z is equal to 180. So Z is equal to 180 minus 140, which is equal to 180 minus 140, which is equal to what? 40 degree. Okay. Thank you.